It's your girl Jadeja, and I'm back in the cut with another video. And today, y'all, I created this bomb ass look. It's a fall look. It's a look, and yeah, it's a look. It's giving me fall vibes, Thanksgiving warm vibes. You fool me, and it go along with my little bun. So after y'all seen my bun tutorial, y'all should be watching this video now. So if you made it this far, give this video like. Thumbs up, and if you're new, subscribe to your girl channel and become a beauty bae. You know you want to become a beauty bae. But anyways, I'm not gonna say too much. None of that.
Okay, so as always, we're gonna start off with a clean face. So I'm gonna pop my eyebrows on if y'all want to see how I do my eyebrows. Just go and watch one of my previous videos. So I prime my eyes with the Milani Perfect Conceal in the color tan. To give it out so I can have a very bright pigment. So I'm gonna blend in my concealer with a sponge by Real Technique until it's dry enough to my liking. So then the palettes I'm using are by Julius Place, the Masquerade, the Warriors, and also the Nubian Stew palette. Can get all these palettes from Ulta, and I'm starting with my first color as my transition color. I do not know the name of this color by heart, so yeah, just watch. Basically, if y'all want to know how I do my eyeshadow, I have a whole video on that, so make sure y'all check that out. Also, make sure y'all leave feedback, girl. Leave feedback in the comments. Let me know what y'all be thinking. You feel me? But yeah, always remember to be you, stay true. You never become a loser until you become a quitter. I will see y'all in my next video.
Purple coating. Tryna let this pain go. Been through the rain without a raincoat.